Hello friend, so this is a PWM solar charge controller. So it is a 20 ampere solar charge controller. So its capacity, maximum capacity is the 20 ampere. For 12 volt and for 24 volt it can charge maximum of 10 amperes. So now this is a morning time. So now it is a charging at a 13.4 voltage, floating voltage is there. So this is a blinking is showing in here, and now load is on. Okay, so this is a menu. If we press this, you can see this is a 13.1, it is charging floating voltage of the battery. Then after that, there is a 12.6 is a load voltage, and this is a load cutoff voltage 10.7. after 10.7, load will be off automatically if the battery get discharged at the 10.7. so you can change this also. This is a battery type. So you can change load time also. You can change battery type also. If you push continuous these buttons, so it will get blinked. So you can change battery. Okay, 1, 2, and 3. So 1 is a 12. This is a lithium ion battery for, and 2 is for the 12. 2 is for the 12 volt battery. So now, 1 is for the 12 volt battery. 2 is for the 24 voltage battery. So it will take automatically battery, which is the lithium ion or the 12 volt lead acid battery, or the series of two 12 volt batteries. That means the 24 voltage battery. So you can change here the battery cutoff voltage also. So you can change this. If you push for 4 seconds, it will blinking, and you can change the cutoff voltage of the load. So this will be minimum up to, you can see there, so it will be minimum cut off voltage will be up to 9 and maximum is 11.2. so cutoff voltage of the battery, you can set any cutoff voltage of the load, so it will automatically cut the load when the battery's discharge voltage is above the 9 volt or the 11.5 volts. So also you can charge here the mobile or the laptop or the tablets. So this mobile is getting charging here. Okay, if I remove this, so I have removed this. Now let us consider the what is the current generating at this time. So this is a morning of 9:30. So this is the solar panel input. So I will take the how much current it's generating. As a 4.7 ampere of a current is generating now. So what is the current going to the battery? So this is a battery positive. Again, it is a 4.3. So 4.3 and 4.5. So it is getting fluctuating. Again, okay, 4.8 and 4.5. so it is somewhat getting fluctuating. So it is near about 4.5. so now let us see. I will make fan on, and you can see the load generating through this. The fan is taking 1.9 ampere DC fan.
So it is working on this.
So it is consuming near about 2 ampere. So it is a 24 watt fan is there. Now let us see how much the battery charger consumed ampere. So I will on it, make on it. So 5.8 ampere of current it is taking for the charging of laptop. So this is about the solar charge controller PWM type. Thank you for watching the video.